past 8 years, Henry Cabot Lodge has been our ambassador to the United Nations.
It is the United States of America which helped Cuba get its independence.
It is the United States.
Soviet Union has got design on the American hemisphere.
We learned that Budapest is at this moment surrounded by 1,000 Soviet tanks, which are firing
fast. The Китайской Народной Республики в ООН место до сих пор занимает представитель.
I might add that in recent years, the United States has found well over 100 clandestine listening devices.
In President Eisenhower's cabinet in the United Nations, Mr. Lodge faced the battles of the Cold War. There is no substitute for this kind of experience. When you vote on November 8th, vote for Richard Nixon and Henry Cabot Lodge. They understand what peace demands.